Investigators are looking into the cause of a deadly house fire in Niagara County. The fire started in a home on 3rd Avenue in North Tonawanda around 5 o'clock this morning. One person was found dead inside. Police haven't said who the victim is. Crews say it took nearly 5 hours to bring the fire under control. A house next door also caught fire. Nobody else was hurt.